weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside him.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure the score. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence, not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than 5 years apart, some differences in height and reach. All right, now for the official introduction, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Tbilisi, Georgia, Diesel. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 18 wins, 6 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, Marvin Vettori. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
Ready. You ready to fight? Good.
All right, so here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself thinking this arena right now. This is one of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best. They make everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch.
And he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate, a lot of activity in the hands.
Back here, looks like he may try to hip escape. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.